What's going on, fam? This is your boy Raphael, and I got my boy Randy here with me.
Hello, my bad boy family.
Alright guys, welcome back to another video. If you guys like Queen, go ahead and hit that like button for us. Because on this video, we have another suggested video from one of you guys. And this is none other than Grace Mo. So thank you, Grace. She recommended us to watch Las Palabras de Amor from
Las
Queen.
Palabras.
Yeah. So she's saying that Freddie sings in Spanish on this one. So this one we have never seen before. I'm excited about it. And I want to hear Freddie sing Spanish.
It sounds like a love song. Is it?
It's the words of love, pretty much.
All right, guys. But first, we want to thank you also for all of you that are joining us every Friday as we do Name That Lyric. We thank you for all your support and continued support each and every Friday, Name That Lyric.
All right. So if you're ready, I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Let's get into this video.
Despacito, mi amor.
Despacito. That was so dope.
Absolutely amazing.
That was dope. That was
absolutely
dope.
Amazing. I tell you, I love Freddie's vocals, but I also love the guitar, and I love Brian on the piano. Mm-hmm. I love piano. I think he did an exceptional, amazing job.
Especially on this song,
I absolutely love the whole vibe from beginning to end. You know, and how Freddie just stared right into the camera.
Dude, I felt like he was seeing my soul.
You know what's crazy is he's normally so used to jumping around. And
now he was just standing there and just looking at you and gazing upon you.
Yeah.
I know y'all felt that.
That was absolutely
And again, amazing. You know, just when I thought that, you know, I thought I've heard everything from Queen, and bam, here you go, the whole Queen band singing Despacito, Mi Amor. I'm like, oh, look at that.
That's amazing.
That.
Say it again.
How do you say it again? Despacito, mi amor. I learned some.
I love it.
Again, it's Queen. So, all right, guys. But y'all know I am definitely... Despacito, mi amor. Yes.
Absolutely.
That was a beautiful song from, Queen, Las Palabras de Amor. I want to thank Grace Mo for this suggestion. If you guys haven't yet, go ahead and hit that like button and subscribe button, and also that bell. Don't forget that bell, guys. That way you will be notified when another dope video like this will be coming out.
And guys, if you want to hear more songs like this by Queen, we can dig them up, find them up. Just give us comments in below. Let us know what you want to hear that you have not heard yet from Queen. No. And also, if you are new to this channel, why don't you subscribe?
Yeah.
Hit the notification button. We love you. We're going to wait on you. Go ahead and hit that button.
But thank you guys for tuning in on this video. And once again, we are the
Bad Boys of Texas.